the tension.
Very strange goings on up there last night, eh? I wouldn't know. Things are definitely getting more and more out of control. You don't say. Another casualty on the research team, I'm told. Is that a fact? And the three replacements reported in just this morning. Did they really? Well, imagine that. According to Otto, one of them is a special assistant to the Reichsführer SS himself. According to Otto, eh? Well, Otto always did talk too much for his own good. If you ask me, they really are onto something now. But I didn't ask you like that. I suggest we change the subject to something less controversial. As you wish, Herr Hauptmann. But you must have heard what happened to Eric. Truthfully, Lieutenant, I hear very little and remember even less.
The Americans, lost.
feet. Don't shoot. Come inside. I have something for you. Our British friends thought you might be able to use this. A silenced Sten submachine gun. It uses the same 9mm ammunition as the MP40. You must go now. If the guards find you here with me, you will both be shot. I have nothing else for you. Be careful. There's an officer's quarters just down the street. I must stay here. Watch for snipers in open windows.
Please don't hurt me. I know nothing.
Thank you. those things.
I know, I was there. But what else could we do? It was an order. An order from Helga, no less.
Yeah, of course. An order.
We had to see it off the grid. There was someone there? Left. Terrible.
It was for our own men, our own men, we sealed.
Thank you.
It's like a slaughterhouse in here.
I know. These things are everywhere.
What are they? Where did they all come from?
Don't ask me. No one ever tells me anything.
My God! Did you hear that?
Yeah, and I wish I hadn't. We have to get out of here. Follow me back to the entrance.
What? The ladder! It's destroyed!
They've sealed us in here!
Get ready! They're coming!